bowling after all.
Right. We look like bad guys. Incompetent bad guys.
Freeze! Freeze!
I'm thirsty.
I said freeze!
I'm just getting a drink. I'm just going to change the bottle.
Okay. Would you like me to help you with that?
This is not good, Bob!
Just relax. And just stay cool and drive home like nothing happened.
I don't know if you've noticed, Bob, but the police set up roadblocks because they're looking for jewelry thieves.
Well, then, I guess it's good that we have certain advantages to help us in situations like this.
Whatever it takes, man. Just don't make me try and explain this to Honey from jail.
I got designer water here. Clearer than day and stiller than the Bonneville Soul Flats. You gotta let me through.
Sir, please remain in your vehicle.
You're 80% water, pal. Show some respect. I got somewhere to be.
What are we gonna do to get out of here? Question is, how do I get the water out without drawing attention?
What are you waiting for? Freeze that puddle quick!
One escape ramp, a la Frozone.
Nice. Now get back in your car and let's ramp. All right, time to jump that thing.
Thank you.
are not doing that again.
They're experts! Experts, Bob! Exploiting every loophole, dodging every obstacle! They're penetrating the bureaucracy!
Bob? Bob?
Look at me when I'm talking to you, Parr!
The man out there. He needs help.
Do not change the subject, Bob. We're discussing your attitude.
I'll be right back.
Stop right now, or you're fired!
He got away.
Division of the government designing and testing experimental technology, and we have a need of your unique abilities. Something has happened at a remote testing facility.
Okay.
It threatens to cause incalculable damage. This mission does not, nor will it ever exist. If you accept, your payment will be triple your current annual salary. Call the number on the card. Voice matching will be used to ensure security. The supers aren't gone, Mr. Incredible. You can still do great things. Or you can listen to police scanners. Think about it.
This message will self-destruct.
Uh-oh. I'm in.
Don't tell me. The supers aren't gone. You can still do great things.
Hey, why didn't you tell me you were going on a mission?
Because you've got a family, Bob. They need you more than some secret government group. Plus, I didn't want to tell
you. Don't worry. It'll be a breeze. We'll be back home in 1 month, and I'm pretty sure they budgeted for both of us.
Let me get those vines down so you can swing across.
Dude, trying to hurt us. I don't even see what he does.
Supposed to be super intelligent? Because it's laying some pretty lame traps.
It's waterproof.
Hey, I meant to do that. And if you must know,
it's not. Yeah.
Let me glide over and get that vine.
Huh?
Aren't you a pretty little thing? Uh-oh. Wildlife seem a little strange to you?
Yeah, I can't say I've ever seen a bird like that before.
Frozone to the rescue.
Frozone. I've missed hearing that name. I'm a little surprised those vines held you.
What's that supposed to mean?
They just look kind of spindly. That's all.
Yeah, nice save. Do the trick.
Looks heavier than a butterfly to me. Hey, you know who would have loved this island? Stratigate. I mean, she could talk to birds, man. She'd be having a field day out here.
Oh, yeah. She was one smart kid.
Yep. She told me seagulls were the worst to talk to. They're all me, 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 or mine, mine, mine. Never trusted those birds anyway.
Wonder if she could have spoken robot parrot. That would have come in handy.
Yep. Stratigale. She was a classic.
Ah!
Well, well, well. What do we have here?
Looks like another trap. Not very well hidden. Come on, let's take a closer look. There's something underneath this. Look!
I'm starting to think this thing isn't as smart as we thought.
Come on, we still have to open it.
But it's so obvious.
Well, aren't you a little bit curious? So we're redirecting the water from the falls because...
Because I've had a super idea, that's why. It feels better than what you got me and Honey crawl away.
You were supposed to be ironic. Seriously, nice pressure? That's genius.
Well, you were the only one laughing, Bob.
You're gonna mop that up, right? Or maybe freeze it.
Let's knock down these chutes and get to the other side.
Yep. Got some tree surgery to do. I'll handle this. I landscaped our entire garden last summer.
You mowed the lawn, Bob. That's it.